Lekkonen in. Oh, and a save there and a penalty upcoming as Jonathan Drouin was right in. There's going to be a penalty shot. As if Jimmy Howard hasn't faced enough of those in his career.
His first game he faced.
It's one thing to be aggressive up the ice as defenseman. And there's the whack. And you know what, Hronek, it's legit in my books.
So Jonathan Drouin picked up his 100th career assist on Saturday, does not have a goal yet this year. On a penalty shot, Jonathan Drouin on Jimmy Howard. Scores! That's his first goal in 9 games going back to last season for Drouin.
We know he's a skilled player. We saw him with the Tampa Bay Lightning. He comes to Montreal. He's always played well against the Red Wings. He now has 13 points in 12 career games against the Red Wings. Got healthy, got on the board, as you mentioned, Kenny.